One of my favorite condiments, I remember it used to be $3.98, went up to $2.50 to $3, went up to $4, now it's $4.68. I'm not gonna buy it anymore. I'm done, I made my mind up about that. It's too much.